Welcome back, tourist. We are in Guildhall, Guild Lobby. That's where we're at. We just got resurrected. We are still suffering from res effects, but we are moving now. We only have one speed potion. Oh Lord, that makes for a tough decision. We gotta get more speed potions. There's no way around that. We definitely need more speed potions. I should have been better prepared, but hey, you're dealing with me. I'm an amateur, not even a rank amateur. You saw how badly Lady Vox messed me up. Actually, it wasn't that bad. I didn't think that we were going to be able to kill a single mob, and we almost turned it around. But almost doesn't count. It was still our demise. Which one has the 51? Do you? The 50, celestial healing. Where? There it is. How many are we gonna get? Let's get 8. We're gonna go right back in the guild lobby because the Magus should be able to teleport us to Everfrost at the Wayfarer camp. I could be wrong about that, but I'm hoping I'm right. It'll make life a lot easier. Okay, obviously all the mummies are something related to whatever's going on. Butcher Block Everfrost, yes. We'll go to Everfrost. Thank you. Maybe I should have checked someplace for an invisibility potion. We want to go east. This way. Invisibility potion would be nice. We'd be able to run right through all this junk. That is, unless any of those mobs can see invisible. Then it would get more complicated. Don't have no time to play. We gotta go. I want revenge again. Actually, I'm hoping that some of those mobs in the room did not repop, so we can actually finish this plan. Oh, go away. Well, that works even better than what are you doing messing with me, little guy? Simple Defiant Mother, we'll take that. hell. Are we making a wrong turn? Nope, not really. To all that. Yes, that's the way we want to go. Oh, no. Where'd they go? Here they come. At your own risk. You see this, guys? This is what's going to happen to you if you get in my way. With this damn axe of destruction. I need to get Shaman up to level. And we are in. Perfect. Time to die, bitch. Box. Dead whore this time. I'm gonna take you out. Don't start that again.
Thank you.
She just resists my efforts to get aggro. Much better off if I could wipe these two out. And then we just have to face the rules. But you are not allowed to do that. What are you? God, I hope both you guys are healers. Come here. Seeing things, or did they just do a double heal because they both tried to heal the same amount? Friend. Of course, the advantage a monk has is they can feign death. But then again, it was back in the day before Defiant Armor, so. Mobs off and peel them off and deal. deal with them one at a time? That I do not know. That shit just pisses me off. They're gonna turn into a heel. It's not looking promising for the heels. It's time to die. Lady Vox, when you got no one else to beat your ass, except for Lady Vox, I'll be able to keep aggro. She's out of range with Velo? You bitch. What's interesting is there weren't even any ice terrors outside the door. So they are also on a longer spawn time.
Thank you.
You a dead bitch. We're going back in your room. What's this? Simple binding power? The hell with it. Get rid of that map. Where you at, girlfriend? Bring that dragon, bitch. She's going down. Where'd she go? Come on. Come to daddy. Come on. Come to me. Now you die. You got no chance, Lady Vox. You are going down. Out. I'm doing more damage to her than she's doing to me. Look at that. 168, 289, 143. She's missing me. Of course, I also hit evasive discipline. Which it's 6 minutes before I can use it again. Great, 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 great. We still got all of her attention. Well, evasive discipline wore off. I gave her a chance to build up mana. Save it if her mana gets low. We're beating on her constantly and hitting her hard. Why you keep on sending my healer away? Do you not like my healer? That's fine, she comes back. So keep on scaring my healer. That way I can keep on beating your ass. You're down to 55%, Lady Box. And dropping. Lady Vox? You feel my revenge yet, Lady Vox? I hope she doesn't run. With how much damage she can take, it take forever to kill her. She could drag me through this whole zone and pull every mob on me. Never done this by myself, so I don't know what to expect. whether she'll run or stay and fight. Hell, last time I did this was so long ago. I don't even remember what loot she drops. And I don't care. She's going down. Barbarian wants revenge. Oh yeah. You see that, Lady Vox? Down 26%, and she's got all kinds of mana. This is what you call real life dungeon. And dropping. You're a dead dragon. Dare mess with a barbarian. When I accidentally came in here the first time, you should have said, shame on you. Turn around, leave, or I will eat you. I would have said, okay. Sorry for bothering you, Lady Vox. But no. You thought I was just a meal? You bit off more than you can chew. Those barbarians never give up. To barbarians, revenge is the most important trait. Gift. Gift. It's a gift. Revenge is a gift. Anger is a gift. And dragons deserve only to suffer the anger of barbarians. She's going down. Healer's burnt through 25% mana, while I've burnt Lady Vox down 50% hit points. Oh yeah. See that, Lady Vox? 5% left. 4. And your spell's not effective anymore. Did you notice that? I'm resisting your dragon roar. I'm resisting your breath. I'm resisting your... What's the other one you're casting? Reckoning. Because your day of reckoning has come. And you are down. You are a dragon of the past tense. Goodbye, Lady Fox. So what'd she drop? Crystalline Spear. That was Uber back in the day. Dragon Bone Bracelet. Damn, I've had that. I didn't know it came from Lady Vox. What's this one? Ruined Bolster Belt. Oh, that's nice still. 31% haste. Yes. And what else? The Mystical Eye Patch. Look at that. 15 intelligence, 15 wisdom. Nice. That's going to one of my spellcasters. This one I'm wondering if it's a rare drop or not. That doesn't matter. No one does research anymore. Well, a few people do. Epiphany, take a picture of me. Damn it, I can't spin around. I want a picture of me posing with Lady Vox's corpse. I know I'm being silly, but hey, revenge is sweet, isn't it? Dead bitch. Okay. Well, we're going to cut this off early. I'm going to go ahead and origin out. Success. Sort of. I did say... I don't know what to say. We did succeed. We didn't quite succeed in the order we expected. But success is success, right? So until I see y'all again next time, bye-bye.